Is there anyone there? Keep your dyslexia next to your imaginary friends. They all talk shit about the shape I'm in. Yeah, they really don't care. They're breathing rarefied air. So pack your bags and leave a note, and thank the ones that kept you afloat. Life's too short to play someone else. Cause being normal is just a trap. But you're never so gone that you can't turn back. So go on and be unpredictable. Shatter the glass when it's half full. The audience has waited all this time. You're well rehearsed and you know your lines. So introduce them to the wonderful dysfunctional.